deep in a frozen country, at the far end of the earth, there's an ancient ceremony where a penguin must find the perfect pebble to give to his future bride. And boy, did Hubie find a pebble.
Marina, is that an engagement pebble or what?
Hubie, I love it.
But Hubie's rival Drake has other plans.
Nobody's going to marry a loser like you. Now give me that pebble.
No, it's for Marina.
Hubie!
Now, fate has taken him to the other side of the world.
I got just 10 days to get back home before the full moon ceremony.
But with the help of a new friend...
Who's for busting out of here?
Take me with you!
They'll travel night and day.
Yeah, I give it 2 days tops, and you'll be in the belly of anything from a killer whale to a sardine.
I'm a good swimmer.
You've got eat me written all over you.
To try to get back to his true love.
I'm destined to marry Marina.
I'm destined to marry Marina.
Yep, 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 yep.
And they'll form a friendship.
I think you're fabulous.
You have to gush like that?
That will last forever.
Look how we get along together.
You are incredibly annoying.
I think it's
MGM Pictures invite you.
Yes.
To feel the magic.
This is it.
Everybody knows penguins can't fly.
This is a chance of a lifetime. The fly in a plane, yes.
Share the adventure. And come along on an incredible journey.
Here we go.
The Pebble and the Penguin.
You're either the greatest romantic hero of all time, or you're the stupidest penguin who ever lived.
With the voices of Martin Short.
Goodness glaciers.
Jim Belushi.
I'm flying.
Tim Curry.
Wake up and smell the seaweed.
And the music of Barry Manilow. The Pebble and the Penguin.